College ball now. Toledo trying to win its series with Eastern Michigan. This is their final home game. Jared Hoying wanting to end things with a bang. Team leading 10th home run of the year. Toledo and Eastern all square at 3 in the third. Same inning, runners on the corners with two out, and Joe Korfman uncorks the pitch to right field. UT up 4-3, but they lose their home finale 11-5. Natsy Hardcore Sports. We'll be right back.